don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding day.
It was our wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin.
Thunder.
You're telling the story or am I?
I'm sorry, mi vida, go on.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
Why did he tell us?
In doing so, he floods my brain.
I will like the umbrella.
Married in a hurricane.
What a joyous day, but anyway.
We don't talk about Bruno.
No, 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 no.
We don't talk about Bruno. Hey, grew to live in fear. Bruno stuttering or stumbling. I can always hear him sort of muttering and mumbling. I associate him with the sound of
I'd grow a glass, and just like he said that all my hair would disappear. Now look at my head.
Your fate is sealed when your prophecy is read. He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
Oye, Mariano's on his way.
He told me that the man of my dreams would be just out of reach. Betrothed to another. It's like I hear him. Hey, sis, I want not a sound out of you. I can hear him now.
Bruno. Yeah, about that Bruno. I really need to know about Bruno. Give me the truth and the whole truth.
Somebody.